Alright, so I wake up this morning and fucking Madonna ass has pissed me the fuck off. She's pissed me off because she completely threw MIA under the bus talking about something that when MIA gave the middle finger at the fucking Super Bowl, it was completely out of place. You know, shit like that aggravates the fuck out of me. Because Madonna is a perfect example of white folks who want to be black. They want to hang out with black people. This bitch even fucking went to goddamn Africa some damn where, adopted a black baby. They want to be all down and cool with black folks. But as soon as trouble come, they want to go back to being white. They want to go back to being fucking white as my damn socks. And that shit pisses me the fuck off. Madonna, out of all the most outrageous shit this bitch has did in her career, she got the fucking nerve to say that what MIA did was fucking out of place. For real, bitch, in 1990, look it up. In 1990, Madonna came out with a music video called Justify My Love. She's halfway naked through the video. Excuse me. She's full-blown naked through the video. She has same-sex couples kissing and shit all in the video. But then you got the fucking nerve to say that this bitch doing this is fucking outrageous and out of place. Then she's French kissing Britney Spears at the MTV Video Music Awards a few years back. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like Madonna is a perfect example of what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? You got white folks, man. They want to be cool with you. They'll be down with you. Yeah, they'll be all, yeah, word to your mother. Yeah, my nigga, all that shit. But you let the cracker come. As soon as fucking police come, they ass gonna run right back to fucking me and white. You want to know why? Because Madonna, a week later, the Super Bowl was a week ago. A week later, now this bitch comes out and says, oh, okay, what MIA did was out of place. You want to know why? You want to know why she's finally speaking about it? Because them crackers done put their foot on her fucking neck and they forced her to respond because she was quiet. She never said a word. She was quiet. And the political pressure made her respond. And she threw that bitch clean up under the bus. And you know what? I'm going to be honest. This isn't the first time that white folks have done shit like this. Justin Timberlake did the same shit to Janet Jackson. He was all down and cool, practiced the routine several times with the bitch. You know what I'm saying? There's no way Justin Timberlake is going to make me believe he didn't know that when he pulled that girl thing off, that her titty was going to pop out. They practiced this shit night and day, morning, noon, and night. They practiced this shit. And they did it. And as soon as trouble came, he threw Janet Jackson completely under the bus. Oh, I'm shocked and I'm appalled and I can't believe this happened and all this stuff like that. And then he went right back to fucking me and white once trouble come. Y'all niggas is gonna fucking learn. And I'm telling you right now, once again, I feel like this. You know, you get some white folks, they gonna rock with you all the way to the end of that shit. You know what I'm saying? But then you get white folks like this, who I'm talking about, they wanna fucking have one foot in, one foot out, one foot in, one foot out. And so Madonna, I'm telling you, fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. I don't give a fuck if you ever see this video or not. If you do, fuck you. I don't give a fuck if I became a celebrity tomorrow, bitch. I'm still gonna stand my ground. I don't wanna work with you. Fuck you. Straight up and down on the real. Cause you is not for the fucking sit there and throw my sister under the bus after your motherfucking ass have done so much bullshit. So much bullshit. And why white folks ain't even bringing it up is agitating me even the more, because I feel like Madonna has done some wild shit in her fucking career. This bitch has done the most controversial shit that I can think about. And you gonna sit back and say you and what she did was out of place, shocked and appalled, and wow, stuff like that really agitates me, man. Stuff like that really agitates me, man. And y'all motherfucking black artists, y'all so-called real niggas out there, y'all need to stop working with these fuck-ass white people, you know what I'm saying, who can't be cool all the way. If you're going Justin Timberlake, fuck you too. Because if you're going to be cool with a motherfucker, be cool with me even when trouble come, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Don't be fucking all in the video fucking dancing and shit, all fucking singing and shit with Timberland and T.I. You all cool and shit. But as soon as niggas get in trouble, you back away. You go back to your little white shell of, oh, I can't believe this, and I'm shocked and I'm appalled. And nah, don't do that, bro. Don't do that. Same thing with Madonna ass, man. Fuck you, bitch. Straight up. Even if you didn't know the bitch was gonna do this shit or not, you should have just shut the fuck up. Because right now, you look like a hypocrite in my eyes. Right now, you look like a hypocrite in my motherfucking eyes. You know what I'm saying? Because you have done so much wild shit. But the moment this bitch do something, you know what I'm saying? Now you're appalled. Not now, you just can't. Oh my God, it's just too much. Oh, what she did was out of place. Nah, fuck that. Fuck that. You ain't finna do my sister like that. I don't give a fuck what she did. I don't give a fuck. Even if they find her or whatever the case may be, your bitch ass, you should have stayed the fuck up out of that. You should have stayed the fuck up out of that. Because now, in my eyes, and anybody who wants to keep it real, you look like a motherfucking hypocrite, bitch. You done took your ass to Africa, then adopted all kind of black babies and shit. You know, so you know, adopted all kind of black babies and shit to trot around in front of the cameras and shit. I'm even questioning that because you get a lot of white folks who do that shit. They want to you know what, go over here and adopt black babies just to trot these black babies around in front of the camera and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? So the white folks can be like, oh, she adopted a nigger. Oh, how cute. She adopted a nigger baby. Like, nah, I would rather you have fucking fucked a black man, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Then I would have fucking rolled for your ass. But the fact that you don't went over there, basically, it's almost like a sympathy plea. You don't went over there to adopt a black baby, but you don't want to fuck a black man. That's, if you want a black baby so bad, fuck me. I'll give you one. If you want, and I guarantee you, when I get through with that ass, you ain't going to want to ever in your life again fucking do this little flaky shit like you doing the MIA. You ain't gonna wanna do that shit. So if you really want a black baby, fuck me. If you really want a black baby that goddamn bad, don't take your ass over there to fucking adopt one of my people, you know what I'm saying? Just to trot around in front of the camera so you can feel like you're helping out the poor black folk. I hate that shit, man. I'm a very, very passionate dude. I'm not gonna deal with fuck shit. And I'm not gonna deal with bullshit. Madonna can kiss my motherfucking ass. Straight up and down on the real, man. I cannot stand hypocrisy. Hypocrisy agitates me. It pisses me off. And you will always hear me call people out on motherfucking hypocrisy. You know what I'm saying? Straight up, man. Madonna, you wrong, bitch. You wrong. You should have shut the fuck up. You should have shut your damn mouth. You should have just fell the fuck back. You should not even got involved in that shit. You should not have even got involved in that shit because you are the last person in the world to talk about something. What somebody did was out of place. But no, once them white folks started putting their foot on your neck and Madonna's not saying anything, is she justifying what MIA did? She's not saying a word. Political pressure forced you to put this girl up under the bus. And so I'm here to yank her ass from up under the bus and throw your bitch ass up under the bus with her. Because if you really want to go that far, I'm going to throw you up under the bus with her. You ain't finna just throw my sister up under the bus. I don't give a fuck what this bitch did. I don't give a fuck what she did. It's a fucking finger, bitch. I'd rather a bitch do this in front of a camera instead of promoting and advocating same-sex couples. You make videos of fucking same-sex couples kissing and fucking and sucking and all this shit like that. But because this bitch put up a fucking finger, she's fucking out of place. Even if you didn't know. You got Nicki Minaj up there. And I love, and you know what? Nicki's a sister. I love Nicki. But Nicki, fuck you too sometimes, bitch. Because Nicki is out here advocating same-sex couples and promoting same-sex couples and shit like that. You even have this bitch up there. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like this. This right here cannot fuck up a generation. This right here is not violating the commandments that God laid out for a man to be with a woman and a woman to be with a man. But yeah, you have Nicki Minaj trotting around on stage and she advocates all the time. She promotes promotes people being promiscuous. She promotes same-sex couples. And you have her at the Super Bowl. And Nicki, if you ever see this, you know what I'm saying? I'm not throwing you up under the bus. I'm just calling a spade, baby. I'm just keeping it real. Nicki Minaj promotes same-sex couples. You dig what I'm saying? She promotes it. But you have her on stage, but you're not appalled by that. Because you advocated too, Madonna. But as soon as this bitch do this, oh my God, you're shocked. Man, listen, I grew up around that shit. I grew up around white folks, you know what I'm saying? You know, being cool and down with me. But as soon as the police come, soon as trouble come, you know what I'm saying? Oh, it was Willie. He did it. It was him. And you know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm very, very passionate about this issue. That's why I'm very, very, very passionate about this issue, because I've dealt with shit like that. And I don't want to see no black person, Spanish person. I don't want to see no person of color deal with that at all. If you a real bitch, rock with your people to the end. Real shit. Rock with your people to the motherfucking end. You know what I'm saying? Madonna and I had background dancers, niggas in whips and chains and shit, all bonded up and shit like fucking sex slaves and shit like that. I mean, and now, the righteous Madonna is shocked and appalled because MIA put up a middle finger. I can't believe she did that. Nah, bitch. Nah. Fuck you. Fuck what you represent. Fuck your hypocrisy. Fuck Justin Timberlake. Fuck all of them. Anybody who's a hypocrite out there, fuck all y'all. All y'all Madonna fucking titty riders and y'all want to fucking comment on this video, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you too. Madonna was wrong as fuck. She should have shut the fuck up. Looked herself in the mirror before she even responded to that shit. And Madonna is my example. Madonna is my example and a perfect example of white folks who want to be cool with black folks. They want to dance with you. They want to party with you. They want to chill with you. They want to do all that fuck shit. But as soon as trouble come, they go right back to being as white as my motherfucking socks, nigga. That's what they do. As soon as trouble come, they go back to being white. But in private. And if they don't think no trouble is gonna come, yeah, dog, yeah, my nigga, yeah, what's up? You know, keep it black, keep it true. Whoop. Soon as the cracker man come, then she goes back to being white. Oh, you know, I'm just, it was out of place and I'm just shocked and appalled and... Oh God, I'm just so shocked and appalled. I mean, what MIA did was completely out of place. I mean, you know, I mean, it's a time and a place for everything. And when she put the middle finger up, I was just like, oh my God, because we didn't practice that in rehearsal. And I'm just shocked. And I'm shocked. I don't promote that. And I really, like, really, really, really just think that what she did was wrong and it's bullshit. And fuck you, bitch.